I'm stumbling, I can't see straight, and it's my fault. I got this way, I got my hands on something great. I found a way to mess it up. I did my best, I tried to change, but it's just in my DNA. I got my hands on something great and found a way to fuck it up again. Now I'm the
life I was told I was never nothing special. I don't need to be reminded of it every other second, especially when all my self-esteem's already shot to hell. I'm falling helplessly, I'm embarrassed. I don't want no one else to see, cause I feel like I'm a piece of shit every time she yells at me. Selfishly addicted, definitely doesn't help that she makes me feel like I've died and gone to heaven, but makes life a living hell for me. She does that thing with her lip, now she's melting me. I'm partying her palms, I'm wrapped around her finger, a yo-yo on a string. She lets me sit there and just dangle until something better comes along. She'll just drop me like a hot potato. I look like I'm in pain, but I'm okay though, cause I know she loves me. My friends, what do they know?
It's like I'm drowning at sea, hoping that you'll reach for me. I know you're there, but I can't see, cause I'm so drunk of tragic endings. I'm dying to breathe, and all you do is strangle me. Such a beautiful relief, cause I'm so drunk of tragic endings. Tragic endings.
In my moments of weakness, I openly admit the shit I wouldn't normally. I'm extremely subconscious and enormously insecure, and she uses it to torture when she torments me. It only turns to ammunition for her in this war. When she gets going, she don't stop. When I'm up, she's like a downer. When I found her, it was love at first encounter. But somehow she must have took the card and the bags off the counter, cracked them and placed all the shells on the ground for me to walk on when I'm around her. But there's just something about her that makes me not able to function without her. How can I get out of it when I don't know how to? I'm a doubter, I'm a pessimist. Make a believer out of me and show me the way. Now I'll stay the fuck out of my cloud of rain, cause I'm going straight down the drain, I'm drowning.
It's like I'm drowning at sea, hoping that you'll reach for me. I know you're there, but I can't see, cause I'm so drunk of tragic endings. I'm dying to breathe, and all you do is strangle me. Such a beautiful relief, cause I'm so drunk of tragic endings. Drunk of tragic endings.
See me with someone else. The idea of seeing me happy destroys her in itself. To see me falling to pieces brings a joy, it brings a hell. But it annoys her to see me get the strength to say screw her. I threw up on myself, I'm dumb, sick, I'm addicted to her. She's trying to block the door, so here's how I do her. Since I'm a new one, she's a sewer. This time this piece of shit's running through her. I can see the light, now I'm running to it. What the fuck should've knew it? Who would think she'd actually had a ball to do it? As soon as I hopped in it, she doused the car with lighter fluid. She's standing there with a rag, about to put the lighter to it. Lit the fucking thing on fire, then she threw it.
It's like I'm drowning at sea, hoping that you'll reach for me. I know you're there, but I can't see, cause I'm so drunk of tragic endings. I'm dying to breathe, and all you do is strangle me. Such a beautiful relief, cause I'm so drunk of tragic endings. Drunk of tragic endings.